I'll see you on the other side, where the lights have all grown dim, where all the people find out what they really think of him. He takes his time real carefully, killing himself slow. In time, the man finds out what the people already know. Eternity has failed you, and you know something's gone wrong. Your favorite band can no longer play your favorite song. The only time that you're everyone has seen it, it goes on every day. Your only friend in the world throws his life away. And no one can explain it, explain the reasons why. But everything you learn in life ends up to be a lie. Eternity has failed you, and you know something's gone wrong. Your favorite band can no longer play your favorite song. The only time that you're alone, you want someone around. The light at the end of the tunnel that you never found.
Facebook, how you doing out there? Y'all good? I hope so. Here's a new one. Happy anniversary, guys. It's been a month. How you been out there? Can't believe we've come this far. Just wanted to get dolled up for you guys. It's been too long. And thanks for being here, supporting the whole time. I really love you guys, so appreciate that. That was a brand new song, just wrote it this week, and I wanted to play it for you as a celebration. I opened your letter today. That coffee stain you made, it put me right by your hand. So you try to explain. The way that I'm feeling is just not the same as the day that you left me behind. As a matter of fact, I still don't want you back, but I don't want to treat you unkind. You're right when you told me you'd never control me, cause this ain't the life that I chose. If I have to be lonely, you won't be the only to know that's the way that it goes. So I still haven't changed my mind. I still haven't changed my mind. Oh no. My only regret is the day that we met and the way that I followed you blind. Your only direction to seek more attention and keep me from taking your time. If that's what you wanted, then why did you ask me to follow you into the fire? I don't have the patience, I just can't keep waiting. I'm praying for you to retire. Now I still care for you. I still care for you. I don't want to. I love you and I'll always love you, but I think you ruined my life. There's no one who's shown me that way that you love me and treated me one of a kind. There's no turning back now, the damage is done, but I hope that you read this in time. There's all that I want for is you to be happy and me to be keeping my mind. I hope that this finds you well. I hope that this finds. I'll go to hell. Yeah. All right. We are here. This is the 1 month anniversary from the first time I went live, actually one day before. It was St. Patty's Day. I was wearing my green, but you know, to be here with you guys, yeah, I had to make it special. You know what I'm saying?
Listen, I've got to give a clue here now. I don't want any more bullshit any time during the day from anyone. That includes me.
So, just seeing the chat feed up here. And it's good to see you guys tuning in. Thank you guys for coming back. Definitely taking some requests tonight. I just kind of had a, just kind of go free balling it here. Freddie, does the first song have a name? No, it doesn't. Could you name it for me, maybe? That'd be good. Ah, Tool Sober.
I'm sorry, we seem to be having some technical difficulties. In other news...
Throwing the alternate tuning stuff at me quick, that's cool. I'm down for that. All right. I will only complicate you. Trust in me and fall as well. I will find a censor in you. I will chew it up and leave. Trust me, trust me, trust me, trust me, trust me. Why can't we? Start this over and I Yeah. Damn, it's hot in here. I tell you what. I hope you guys are having fun out there. What's up, Ronnie Vaughn? Nice to see you, brother, out in Cincinnati. He goes live on Fridays at 8 o'clock. Tune into him, Ronnie Vaughn. I saw some cool requests up there. All right.
Circles, it's hard not to bake. The demons are out there, they're not in your head. You live in circles, but what can I say? But I hope it's worth living. It's hard not to bathe. The demons are out there, they're not in your head. Living in circles, but what can I say? But I hope it's worth living the rest of your day. Delayed reaction there. All right. So I gotta say,
I just set up a online store this week so you could buy some merchandise if you like. I already got a good order in from my man Steve Schwab. Thank you, Steve, for putting that order in and breaking the cherry of the online store. As you can see, like a good salesman here, I've got my my pitch here, my merch all lined up for you. It's really, really quite sweet. And just take a look up in the links up top there. And there's a store link now, so if you want your tees and CDs, vinyl, all that good stuff, it's up there. And, you know, maybe I got a shot at selling you something, you know?
So you're telling me there's a chance. Yeah! I'm sorry, we seem to be having some technical difficulties.
That would be, yes. All right. Cool request came in from my buddy Paul Sky today. And, I'm gonna try this one for him. Almost cut my hair. It happened just the other day. It's getting kinda long. I could've said it was in my way, but I didn't, and I wonder why. I feel like letting my freak flag fly. I feel like I owe it to someone. Might be because I had the flu for Christmas. And I'm not feeling up to par. Increases my paranoia. Like looking in a mirror and seeing a police car. But I'm not giving in an inch to fear. Like I owe it to someone, yeah. I finally get myself together. I'm gonna get down in that sunny southern weather. And I'll find a place inside the lands to separate the wheel from the chaff. I feel like I owe it to someone. What have you guys been doing with your time, man? Is everyone feeling good? Is everyone making the best of it? I know what I'd like to be doing.
We'll probably sit around and cook some soups and eat bread and desserts and just get all fat and sassy.
Definitely. That's what we should all be doing. But it is our 1 month anniversary, so we had to dress up and get prettied up. You can't just take these things for granted, man. You know what I'm saying. So I saw a request come in for Limit Is the Sky. I was actually thinking about that one tonight. All right. Just tuning this thing up to this weird ass open C thing shape. All right, I think that's gonna do it. Brian, I'm doing really good. How are you, man? I'm Oh, come with me now, people. Let's do this, yeah.
Hey!
1 month, baby. Can we go for more? I don't know. But maybe. I think so. Thank you. Hell yeah, okay. So, man, yeah, okay, cool. Got to some requests on there. Man, I'm sweating like a motherfucker. Damn. Now I know why I usually prefer the t-shirt and jeans, but I don't know, maybe we're starting something new here. My dress up Thursdays? Probably not. All right. Let me think here. I'm going to take it down a little bit with the tune I was working on today. Gonna kind of sit down like a nice little grandpa here and just play a nice little wholesome song here. Thank you guys so much for tuning in and hanging. Crystal fountain, so come with me, we'll go and see Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, there's a land that's fair and bright, where the handouts grow on bushes and you sleep out every night, where the boxcars all are empty, the sun shines every day on the birds and bees and the cigarette trees, the lemonade springs where the bluebird sings in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. Big Rock Candy Mountain, all the cops have wooden legs, and the bulldogs all have rubber teeth, and the hens lay soft-boiled eggs. All the farmers' trees are full of fruit, the barns are full of hay. I'm bound to go where there ain't no snow, where the rain don't fall and the wind don't blow, in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. Oh, don't that sound nice? In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, never change your socks, and little streams of alcohol come a-trickling down the rocks. All the brakemen have to tip their hats, the railway bulls are blind. You can paddle all over them in a whiskey too, you can paddle all around them in a big canoe, in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, the jails are made of tin, and you can short-handed shovels, no axes, saws, or picks. I'm gonna stay where you sleep all day, where they hung the jerk that invented work, the Big Rock Candy Mountains. Well, I'll see you all this
this coming fall. I really, really hope I'll see you all this coming fall. Alright, what do you think? I'll see you all this coming fall. Can we please see each other in the fall? Please, pretty please. With sugar on top, big rock candy mountains on top. I'll see you all this coming fall. In the big rock candy mountains. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much. I really do hope we can get together in the fall. Please. Dear Lord.
So I have absolutely no idea how long I've been playing, how long this has been going on, but I know I at least have one more in me. And just want to say thanks again for all you tuning in, for those who've been buying merch and tipping and leaving virtual tips. All this stuff is getting me through and keeping me going every day and making me want to get up and play and do creative stuff. And that's all. So I think we're going to leave this one to Judge Judy.
That's it. Over. Period. Done. We're finished. We're done.
All right, Judge Judy. She's always very wise. She knows when to call it. So I got a request this afternoon from some good friends out in Cleveland, the Hockey Brothers, and this one's for them. I just got to tune this guitar thing a jigger. Feel free to leave any comments for stuff for me to work on for next week. Hopefully you could tune in next week too. And thank you guys for sharing this stuff. That makes a big difference, helps other people see it, keeps me going. To the graveyard to visit my brother. I brought a bouquet of flowers and his favorite CD. Well, I stood there and wept as if he had crossed over. But I still feel like he's looking at me. I did all the right things, but I still feel wrong. I made so many mistakes to worry my mother, but I learned from my mistakes to pay for it all. But I carried a heavy hold on my shoulder. I built up the courage to stand when I fall. I did all the right things, but I still feel wrong. I was overprotective of my little sister. Well, I cursed all her boyfriends and made them afraid. Well, I made her feel special, like she was the leader. Well, I praised her and loved her no matter what people said. I did all the right things, but I still
thank you. Thank you for your love and support. Everything you guys have been doing means the world to me. If you won't let me go, if I absolutely have to do another one, I will, but I don't know if I got it in me, baby. You put some of them hearts and them likes up in that corner there. Give me some of them thumbs up. I don't know. I can't tell. All I got is this. All I got is Judge Judy telling me.
That's it. Over. Period.
She doesn't want anymore, but if you say, if you guys say, actually, that's a pretty good idea right there, a little Zeppelin. I could go out on that. Can't not break out the banjo on the old 1 month anniversary, right? Am I right? Yeah, baby.
Yes.
We just simulated our first virtual encore. All right, how about that, folks? Isn't that great? That's really something. I'll try not to fuck this one up. We'll be right back. sing the same old song. Hit me, call your name. Oh, call my name, honey. Oh, call my name. Woo! You guys have been an awesome crowd, man. I'll see you next week, I hope. Yes, Rin, we are going into Weird Science. That's for a fact, baby.